Now, you actually debuted when you were 16, but that film was a South film. I'm talking about the debut with Raj Kapoor. Oh, that was, you were only 16.
Yeah. Yes.
And so your leading man, Mr. Raj Kapoor, was much older than you. Was it a tough time to sort of, for young actresses in the industry?
No, I don't look at that way because it's a work, it's a role I'm playing. And it was Raj Saab is the one who okayed me, because when I was brought to Bombay by Mr. Ananthaswamy, who offered me the role in Chennai after I was rejected by some South Indian producer. So he offered me that, will you work with Raj Saab? I don't know what he saw in me, you know, he just sensed. I said, yeah, I'll do it. That came to me because I wanted to prove. Now it's a time for me to show that I can act, because I was rejected by someone. So when I was brought to Delhi, to Bombay for a screen test, and Raj Saab saw me, and he took the screen test, and he simply loved. So if he had said, no, she's not the star material, then I don't think I'll be in front of you right now. And then how can I see that, oh, he's very old at this and that. I'm so proud to be acting with such a big actor.
And then after that, was it easy sailing? Did you ever come across some awkward people or some casting couch or anything like that in your
industry? Never. So many producers used to come. They wanted to sign me, but I was not allowed to sign anybody. People were dying to sign me. But Mr. Ananthaswamy, who discovered me, who was the producer of the film, I was under his contract. So he didn't let me work for the next 3 years.
So that was a kind of protection.
Yes, it was very good. It was very nice because he used to select the film, and all the producers should go to him. He will work out what has to be done.